not real sure what to say after Brother Boy stood up here and told it, as straight as it can be. When you hear that from the mouths of people who have put up with this for 200 years, you've got to listen now. With Elijah, a young boy, another young black life, just taken just because, and no one does anything. It was, as you heard, there's, and lock our children up. There's no such thing as human rights as this, in this country, despite what the superficial will have you believe. It's a crime scene. I had so many things to say here today. It's kind of in your face. It's a no-brainer. Fucking stop. I've got a little bit of different thoughts about the police and the crown, this so-called law. Nothing has got better. This has got worse. Yet we fill the prisons. We do have something we didn't have maybe 40 years ago, as the elders of struggle can relate and tell you, is we have class divide. So we've got, where I live in Collingwood, right, which is a very strong, community of survivors. From the minute they built the first suburb here of Melbourne, Fitzroy, Collingwood there, Aboriginal people have lived there and been the resistance. I've only been here for a few years, and that's what I see. My brothers and sisters on the street, to me, is that's resistance. We're here, despite 2.5 centuries. You know, this is our feat. Recognised. Like Nazi Germany. I believe Germany, you know, is bent over backwards trying to make amends, to make things right for what it's worth. I do know something you don't know though. I do. From the core of me, I believe it with all my heart, that truth wins. That we're in a very unique time in all humanity. Information is at your fingertips. They don't control it anymore. So step into it. Take some ownership. Don't wait for the state to give, to tell you you can cross the street. You know you're born innate with the... You know how to be a good human. This ain't real. If it was real, it wouldn't demand we change our opinions to suit it. It's bullshit. Let it die. Don't breathe life into this beast hallucination. It's killing us. You don't know this? It's denial. We're free. Living memory of being free in our land. He's come here in chains, in boats, enslaved for centuries. We should be marching for you. Woo! Truly. Who we are, the most powerful and the most oppressed at the same time. But you know, look around, you're from all over the planet here now. This is a spaceship planet Earth. Nowhere else on the planet has us. We don't have communities outside this island continent. Okay? We're the oldest living culture. Does this not sort of add up? Anyway, it should soon. Thanks for coming. Start to think outside the box like Bob Marley said. Emancipate yourself from the mental slavery.